Hello and welcome to this video solution of Numerade. So here the first question is to define displacement, right?